camera's acting really strange. It tells me it got a full battery, and it says it don't have a full battery, and it says it does. I have no idea. Anyway, the goal today is to at very least get started on this project. Haven't done a video in, I don't know, months. Now that I'm not doing anything, don't have a job, might as well concentrate on the things that I want. So I was watching some videos on YouTube on how to make greeting cards, and I know I can do better than some of those cards that are being offered, huh? They don't look like greeting cards. They just look like something that somebody threw together real quick. And just put up for sale. So instead of doing the... fast and furious thing. Instead of doing that, I'm taking my time. This is a multi-day project. It's a viceroy butterfly on a yellow Texas rose. I just thought, wow, this is going to look really nice on a greeting card, I think. So I'm using a black Faber-Castell colored pencil, and the paper is a coarse knot. I'm not even ready today. Well, you know what, that surprised you? No, not at all. Paper I'm using is a Bristol Vellum 400 series, not a 300 series, but a 400 series. Well, I thought I tried the 300 series, and it seems to have a problem. It won't allow the color pencil to fill in all the white spaces within the tooth of the paper. So, I thought I'd try the 400 series and see if I have better luck. Faber-Castell blacks are they're actually blacker than the Prismacolor blacks. I got those too. I want my blacks to be black, so I don't know if it's going to work or not. See, that's the thing. there's going to be a lot of precision detail work in this. I can tell that right now before even getting started. I'm going to sharpen my little pencil. And this is strictly an experiment. If this one works, I'll probably do a better one. The goal is to put in the time on this one to see how well this turns out. Or, better yet, if it turns out at all. Now, the wings of the butterfly, they look like they're, I don't remember the word you used to describe it. They look like you can see daylight through their colors. And I'm wondering, how do I do that? How do I reproduce that effect using colored pencil? That's an interesting situation. Yeah. I'm taking water. This is going to take a lot of precision work because this butterfly, the butterflies have so many colors on them and so many different spots. It just, they're not something you can just color in and fill in. It's going to take a while. Yeah, it's going to take a while. rest of you, but yeah, arthritis don't feel so good. Especially when you need to use your hands for your work. And you need to be able to be precise. A lot of black in these butterfly wings. My fingers go to sleep if I do that too much. I'd have to find a black marker to do this, just to get the shade of black that I'm looking for. Just because I don't see. Sigh. see how long it takes to get this wing done. From the looks of things, I would say that it's probably going to take me multiple times of going over this black in order to get the result that I'm looking for. There's a lot of these little tiny white spots on this. Yes. It's definitely going to take a sharp pencil. Of course, a sharp point don't last very long on colored pencil. They break just as soon as they touch the page. Yeah, the one thing man can't do, and that's duplicate Mother Nature's colors. And it's going to be a challenge to figure out how to do all this. How do you make butterfly wings look translucent when you're using colored pencils? How do you do that? That's a question I have yet to figure out how to answer. I'm thinking that I'm almost better off using paints, but I don't want to go to the expense of buying paints. paint. Yeah, how do you make butterfly wings look translucent? Using colored pencils. I'm looking for a solution. I'm not sure how I'm going to accomplish that. It's going to take a lot to get these wings black as black can be. Well, I let my mind ruminate on how I'm going to get those colors to look as if they're translucent. How do you do that? I think I'm going to do some more research before I go do that. Those wings. Because it's going to take going over the black several times to get the black that I'm looking for. Yeah, I can see myself going over this black several times over. And I need to figure out, do some more research in order to figure out how to make butterfly wings translucent using colored pencils. I don't know how to do that. Solution when you're using colored pencils. Interesting challenge. I think I'll get back to you when I've got the answer.